podium, isn't it? My goodness.
Actually, through fairy tales.
Hope you disagree with him.
Who is on the autism spectrum, Eric?
So long we've looked at disability and said it needs medical.
My name is Zulfikar Alimuddin. I flew all the way from Indonesia to come here just practically to speak in this session. So thank you for the UN committee for the Awareness Day and also Global Autism Project for help fixing me the time to speak here.